up to this time, the community are full aware of what is happening about COVID-19 because they are no longer greeting people hand to hand like what was before.